And a warm welcome. This is the scene here at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's Norway, and they take on New Zealand.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Here's how Norway will begin the game. In goal, it's the Norwegian Rune Jarstein. Martin Ødegaard plays with Mohamed Elyounoussi in the wide areas. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. A look at the New Zealand starting 11.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
And the match begins. Effective looking pass. Possession one. Chris Wood. We're getting the ball forward. And Chris Wood. And I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. Haaland. It's with Ødegaard. Well, it's always a great thrill to watch Erling Haaland in action. He can be absolutely unstoppable, and we should expect that he'll have a prominent role to play in this one, Stuart.
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trickery as well. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
Costa Barbaruses. And Reed here. Bell. Now, let's see what they can do here. No-nonsense clearance. Haaland. Matthias Norman. It's with Ødegaard. Now, will the cross work out for them? In position. He might yet finish. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, but the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Thomas and Reed here. Well read to win possession back. Martin Ødegaard. Haaland. And space for the cross. Chris Wood. And the ball with Bell. What can they do from here? Costa Barbaruses. Options in the centre. Wood. Free kick awarded then by the referee. And now to level the game. And in it goes, as coolly as you like, never in any doubt from the spot. So back underway following the equaliser. And the ball with Bell. Now can they make something happen? Ryan Thomas. How can they open up the defence here? Chris Wood. Bell. And Chris Wood. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, let's look at the replay. They move the ball so well, just waiting for an opening, and then it's a pretty tidy finish too. Hits it hard, he hits it low, and it just makes it difficult for the keeper. A really nice goal.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? This is looking threatening. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Haaland. And the ball with Bell. Thomas. Chris Wood. Well, the attack looks promising. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Bergen. Take it away. And the ball with Bell. Crisp tackling. Haaland. It's with Ødegaard. Berge. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
Matthias Norman. And the ball with Sørloth.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and the finish is really good. Low and hard beyond the goalkeeper. It's a lovely goal all round.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Sharpreet Singh. Bell. Keeping the ball moving. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. The cross is on. Costa Barbaruses. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Martin Ødegaard. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Excellent defending. Liberato Cacacci. Bell. Cacacci. Bell. Wood. Barbaruses has it. It's opening up for them. And the ball with Bell. And an astute piece of defending. Alexander Sørloth. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Excellent passing. Opportunity to take the lead. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Corner kick played in. Well, thumped clear. Elianoussi. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Costa Barbaruses. Bell. Sharpreet Singh. Thomas. Is it going to end up being productive for them? But they dealt with the threat posed. Now can they counter clinically? Matthias Norman. Excellent challenge. Chris Wood. Sharpreet Singh. Strong but fair tackle. Elianoussi. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Bell. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Costa Barbarouses. And taking it away. Elianoussi. Alexander Sørloth. On to Haaland. In position. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, this is really poor defensively. Just look how exposed the keeper is. He's got absolutely no chance there.
The first half here comes to an end. Well, I think we really need quite a few superlatives to accurately describe Erling Haaland's first half performance. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts as always.
Well, what a first half he had. I thought he was outstanding. He caused the defenders all sorts of problems with his movement and pace, and he fully deserved his 2 goals.
And the match begins. Now, will the cross work out for them? He might yet finish. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. And now to level the game. And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. And Chris Wood. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it. And the ball with Sørloth. Haaland. Erling Haaland. And it goes. The leveller. Thrilling stuff here. Opportunity to take the lead. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
In position. And a goal! The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Sharpreet Singh. A bit sloppy in possession. Berge. Matthias Norman. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Sharpreet Singh. Now a decent position. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Useful looking ball. Just needs to stay calm. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see.
Well, here's the replay. And just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. And the ball with Bell. And that was a very fine read. Matthias Norman. Alexander Sørloth. On to Haaland. And the ball with Sørloth. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And a goal!
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Haaland, and he's made headway. And danger still. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction. Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time, the midfielder completely dominated the game, and the front player's movement has been excellent.
Chris Wood. What a shocking pass, really. Svensson. Fine sequence of passes. Berge. Martin Ødegaard. And they need to get tighter here. Can he put it away? Read it magnificently and intercepted. So half an hour remaining. Well, not a great challenge. Free kick here. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Chris Wood. Payne. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Wood. Is this the moment? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Joshua King. Berger with it. Elianoussi. Berger. On the offensive. Haaland. He's trying to create something. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And keeper's ball in the end.
Well, look at the relief out there. That looked a certain goal, didn't it? Well, they won't come much closer than that. It's a matter of inches from being a really good goal.
Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Ryan Tolles. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. And a goal kick is the outcome. Martin Ødegaard, Joshua King, mastery of the passing game, playing with purpose and control, and it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Payne. Liberato Cacacci. And possibilities here. Timely intervention. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Martin Ødegaard. On to Haaland. And he might be through here. Elianoussi. It's opening up for them. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Perfect tackle. Bell. Could be a chance to break here. Fruitful looking attack. And unable to keep the ball. Good technique displayed. Surely! And there it is! That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts.
Well, here it is again, and the keeper's lost his concentration here. He's totally in the wrong position. He'll be disappointed with that.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Oh, he's through here. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Sharpreet Singh. Bell. Thomas. Liberato Cacacci. Is it going to be? Still could be dangerous. Using his physical strength to shield it. Counter-attacking very much an option. King. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. And the ball with Bell. Untidy in possession. Shielding the ball superbly. He's protecting it well. He has time to play it over. Chris Wood. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Svensson. It's with Ødegaard. Excellent challenge. He's enjoying space. Cuts it back. King. Oh, and the flag goes up.
Well, he needs to be more aware there. He didn't work hard enough to stay onside.
Erling Haaland. Berger with it. Mitsieu. Joshua King. Oh, that's a really good run. An attack full of promise. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Winston Reid. Thomas. Costa Barbarouses. It needs an accurate cross. Magnificent challenge to win it back. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Do they have the guile to open up the defence?
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, Derek, that just wasn't good enough today. A lack of a game plan, too many players below par, and not enough energy all around the pitch. A really worrying performance for me.
Position. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. Useful looking ball. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. And the ball with Surlot. And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Wood. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Good technique displayed. Surely! And there it is. That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.